In the beginning there was Jack, and Jack had a groove, and from this groove came the grooves of all grooves. And while one day viciously throwing down on his box, Jack boldly declared, "Let the
What's up? This is Avicii and this is my monthly radio show Levels right here on Sirius XM. Kicking off with a brand new one from Alesso and Calvin Harris. This is Under Control.
Be anyone, a lone fool out in the sun. Your heartbeat of solid gold. I love you, you'll never know. When the daylight comes, you feel so cold. You know I'm too afraid of my heart to let you go. Waiting for the fire to light.
Welcome to Levels.
I might be anyone, a lone fool out in the sun. Your heartbeat of solid gold. I love you, you'll never know. When the daylight comes, you feel so cold. You know I'm too afraid of my heart to let you go. Waiting for the fire to light. Feeling like we could do right. Be the one that makes tonight. Cause freedom is a lonely road. We're under control.
breaking day. I've opened up like I never planned. You showed me how to love again. You carved a path to my heartland. You sailed along a foreign way.
Just fuck you from Electric Area on Sirius XM.
I'm
these guys had a huge worldwide hit last year with Adam. And these Italian producers are back with a new track. It's called Patriots. And before that in the mix was the remix of my track You Make Me by a producer called Throttle. So this guy is a young Australian producer who I think got hold of the a cappella somehow and then just kind of submitted what he did, and we just really, really loved what he did with it. So I've been playing this one out in my shows and thought I might as well play it here too. I'm just about to head off to India and Southeast Asia, then down to Australia. And then in January, I get back to kind of start kicking off my true tour, which is going to go through Germany, Belgium, France, Netherlands, and Sweden, as well as the UK. And it's been a while since I played in Europe, kind of outside of Ibiza and the summer clubs. So it's gonna be a lot of fun kind of doing these big shows that I haven't really done before either. So I think we have two sold out Swedish shows with about like 60,000 people or something close to that, which is insane. So it's a huge deal for me that, you know, that we were able to kind of pull that off. So next up on the show is Mark and Cremont with Tsunami, which is another one that I've been playing in my sets. I've kind of done a little bootleg war version of it. playing this one for a while now, and it's finally out. You can check iTunes and Beatport for it. It's Syncole with Miami 82, and I did an edit of it. I mean, Syncole is just extremely talented with everything that he's doing. I'm a huge fan. He just kind of flips the track in a very melodic way, but still keeps the energy throughout pretty much all his tracks, and all of them really works at any show I'm playing. So the last song I'm gonna play is a remix of Killers that the Cassette Boys just did. It's a remix of Shut at the Night, which I mean I'm a huge fan of the original too, and I'm a huge Killers fan. And I mean, Cassette just kind of did a version that was playable in the sets, which is great. So I don't have to, so I can just use that one. It's perfect. It really works. So thanks for listening, guys. I'll be back next month here on Sirius XM for another Level show.
Avicii.
Has long been a crone.